Hi, I'm Josh Williams, Global Head of University Esports at GG Tech. We've been developing University Esports for a number of years now, but what's been particularly great about this year in particular is that as the pandemic's been getting better, we've been able to get back on campus, do online events, offline events again in person. So we did our Amazon University Esports Masters finals in person in Alicante for the first time since the pandemic. We're back on campus now, doing university tour in Spain, Italy, and and the rest of the countries as well, going into 2023. And just continuing to grow our online tournaments, launching things like University Worlds and creating those different online experiences, both for the competitive players and for students that just enjoy video games on campus and want to enjoy social experience as well. So, going into 2023, it's going to be about sort of building and improving on these sort of progressions that we've made in 2022. So more in-person events, looking at adding more countries to University Esports Masters, developing our platform and University Worlds to create more online experiences as well, just looking at how we can continue to improve the student experience for students around Europe. One of the big things that we've started to develop in 2022 and be progressing in 2023 is looking at how we can help use video games and esports to help with the students' educational experience as well. So thinking about how do we develop talent to go and work in the esports industry or to develop skills to work in other industries. So we've been starting to do workshops on campuses, collaborating with universities, looking at how do we do this in more countries, and looking at how can we get students more work experience either at GG Tech or with our partners across the industry. So a lot of really cool opportunities for students that want to work in esports or want to use their passion for video games as a way to help develop their their future potential as well.